Odd news. Mrs. de Florian fled her home ahead of the Second World War and never returned. It was not until after her death. More than 70 years later, the untouched apartment was discovered. The property is located near a church in Paris's 9th arrondissement, between Pigalle Red Light District and Opera.